my heartfelt congratulations. Let me tell you, today you two are looking absolutely gorgeous. You guys are a true match made in heaven.
I can assure you, Hashim, he is the best person a bride can ever get. So he's a passionate and a kind-hearted person.
I've been around the world, so many places, played 1,000 shows, to see the blank faces. Nothing came to focus till I set my sights on you.
Something about a guy with a guitar, the way that you strummed to the beat of my heart. Nothing struck a chord with me quite like you do.
You got me feeling like I'm in love. Sweet like sugar, can't get enough. Me on the corner of together and forever.
Well, let me start off with Yaharshi. It's been long years for you and me. And since you met Pramod, I literally had to learn how to share. We studied together at the Muses College. We have a beautiful gang, Natasha, Amali, Himalshi, Chatushka, Timali, Yaharshi, and myself. Have had unforgettable memories which cannot be elaborated due to the limited time given to me. Anyways, Yaharshi was the sweetest girl in the bunch, and we love you to the moon and back.
Sun.
You always laugh at me when I try to be clever.
That's because I think that you're the cutest thing ever. Loving you is easy when we're always having fun. Like sugar, can't get enough. Me on the corner of together and forever. Got me dizzy like a wrecking machine.
A dangerous plan, just this time. A stranger's hand touched in mine. I'll take this chance, so call me blind. I've been waiting all my life. Please don't scar this young heart. Just take
touch my soul and hold it tight. I've been waiting all my life.
Yaharshi, you are my BAE, the one I know the most, the one no matter what happens in life, I can turn to you anytime for support and understanding, for an open ear or a shoulder to cry on. You have always been there for me, and I will always be here for you. I love you so much. Now, Pramod, I have some advices for you. Never forget the most important thing. You are right. And okay, darling. Also, Yaharshi, please get dressed early to avoid late night fights.
Pramod was a very close and a kind-hearted and a really skillful friend which I ever met. Speaking of me, I was with Pramod this was something 12 years back in his O-level class. We had the cherished times with Pramod. There were a lot of fond memories which I could gather in this arena with everyone. But Pramod, I'll make sure that I'll be telling only the events which we could be said in out loud in public.
Okay.
And he has this nickname which we used to call him as Polos. This nickname considered as Polos used to come because of the haircut which he had during the O-level times.
We sit out at the first light. We lit up with the sunrise. Gets my heartbeat running wild when you're here by my side. And we'll dream out loud. Take our chance, take it now.
Tradition, I think most of our Anandians will fall in love with music. I think this time also I also see a fellow colleague being an Anandian again fall in love with the music. That's a good thing. And promote, remember this, since now we are going to be a husband, always wife is correct. Remember, promote, always wife is correct. If not, remember, I think her choice was you. So make sure that her first choice was you, and make sure that that choice is also correct. And make sure that you two have a very wonderful and a loving family life.
Strong enough to move the clouds, soft enough to not hurt, but always never ending. So here is to love, laughter, and happily ever after. Cheers.
Take our chance, take it now.